listen to this. Check it out. 1994, as the world gets trifle, I'm wondering, fuck, I need a woman in my life for. You know? Cause it's like a nigga whole history with you hoes been nothing but misery. First Dreya, 5'1 stood. Mad coke fiend, though the bitch looked good. Met her at the Fever.
What's going on, stranger?
And like a fool, took her in and tried to change her. I don't know who I thought I was bluffing. That bitch wasn't giving up that coke for nothing.
Oh, you trying to diss Mr. Bourgeois, nigga? Yet back in the days, you used to smoke coke cigarettes too. That type shit you ain't admitting.
Because, homegirl, I grew out of it, you didn't. Anyway, dead out of order. Came in with a sheepskin, her ex-lover brought her. Who gave you that?
My ex.
I said, who? Believe she had the nerve to say,
you can wear it too.
When I found strength to depart, I do. Withdrew for something brand new. Someone who will be true. It's hard to find someone who will be true. Cause bikinis are fast true. True. Oh dear. Stupid a bit. Stupid a bit. Then I met Sin, sweating a Viking, a brown skinned fox, slim just like a lycan.
What? Sweating you? Picture that nerd.
Anyway, that bitch had herpes.
You know,
imagine me the fool being the spouse. Doctor said I couldn't catch it unless it got aroused. Found out snooping in a bag where she got. Now why you ain't tell me?
You're worthless slut.
Because I loved you at the time, I couldn't afford to.
You know, homegirl should get the Oscar award for her lying. Anyway, stayed with the creep. One day, Sybil here talking in her sleep.
Chris, wait.
The bum bitch said so loud till a motherfucker fell out the bed. Who the hell's Chris? She putting up resistance till I caught a call in the nigga long distance. Had the nerve to dispatch loving. Boy, am I lucky that I didn't catch nothing. When I found strength to depart, I do. Withdrew for something brand new. Someone who will be true. Then search to find someone who will be true. Cause Ricky needs a love that's true. True. Indeed, I need a love that's true. It seems I need a love that's true. Oh dear, scooby-doo. Oh gosh, scooby-doo. I was free, the need for love was still in me. Got to the point like the need for it was killing me. Then I met Shorty here hanging with my cousin. Found out later how young the bitch wasn't. Though I done hit it and she opened up a world and remind me of that song.
Go away little girl.
It had to end because the bitch weren't loyal and spoiled.
That's because I had you pussy whooped royal.
You see the type of shit a nigga was gonna marry?
See the type of attitude the bum bitch carry?
Like oil and water, impossible mixture. Then temper tantrums came into the picture. Yelling, carrying on bad and cursing. Complete embarrassment to ruler as a person. Give me shorts, ruler will not permit you. Then she goes wild, starts breaking on my furniture. Flirt too, excuse me, a whore. Like the world's worst groupie when I brought her on tour. So when I found strength to depart, I do. Withdrew for something brand new. Someone who will be true.